In kickoff return position for the Tigers, number 24, Ryan Johnson. And number 2, Charlie Box. Direction ball spotted at the 25, first to 10. The marker moves down at the run 25. Joe Paoletti keeps. Charlie Box carries for Marco Newtown. Tackled by number 24, Scott Belford. Tigers. Joe Bailey's pass intended for Brian Johnson. Jimmy O'Brien into punt for the Tigers. In punt return position for Radnor, number 13, Jameer Dixon. Line. First and 10 Raiders. Joe Paoletti on the interception. Touchdown, Marco Newtown. the first quarter. Jimmy O'Brien's actually Dixon. Number three, Tommy DeShane on the return for Radnor. First and 10 for Radnor at their own 29. For the Raiders. Scott Belville carries for Radnor. To the Mark hometown, two first to goal. Scott Belville carries for a gain of two and a Radnor touchdown. In to attempt the point after touchdown out of a Scott Belville hole, number 82, Matt Liotta. Matt Liotta's extra point attempt is good with 6 minutes 58 seconds remaining in the first quarter. In kickoff return position for the Tigers, Brian Joslin and Charlie Box. Joslin from the 11. Tackled by Damian Falcone.
Go, go, Tigers, go! 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 Go, go, Tigers, go!
dead ball foul, personal foul, called against Radner. Joe Mayo ready, passes to... Penalty marker is down, dead ball foul, illegal procedure against and 15 for the Tigers. Charlie Box carries for Marco Hutton. Joe Paoletti passes to Johnny Small. Third and 10 at the Marble Town 46. Joe Paoletti passes to Charlie Box. Charlie Box carries for Marble Newtown. Second and 12, loss of two. Charlie Box carries for the Tigers. Joe Paoletti's pass intended for Eric McKee. Time in the field, timeout. Marco Newtown calls timeout. Fourth and 11 for the Tigers. Joe Paoletti 24 on a Tigers touchdown. Out of the Cooper Conroy hold, Jimmy O'Brien's extra point attempt is good with 2 minutes, 24 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Newtown 14, Rattler 7. Tommy DeShane from the 11-yard line. DeShane runs out of bounds. Good ball foul, personal foul, called against Marvel Newtown. After the penalty, first and 10 for the Raiders from their own 49. Scott Belleville carries for the Raiders. Second and 12. Intended for Tommy DeShane, Brian Joslin defending, 4th and 11. Reese Evans into punt for Ryder. Ball goes out of bounds. Joe Paoletti keeps. Tackled by Jameer Dixon. For the Tigers. Timeout on the field, timeout. Second and 1 for the Tigers. Charlie Mox carries for Marco Newtown. gain of four. The marker moves on 36, first and 10, Tigers. Short ball on Carson. For the Tigers. Charlie Box Gardens for the Tigers. Penalty marker is down. Dead ball foul. Illegal procedure. Called against Marco Boutel. Charlie Box carries for the Tigers. Tackled by number 56. Jack Conjure. Joe Paoletti passes to Eric McKee. Joe Paoletti passes to Eric McKee. Joe Paoletti passes to Charlie Box, tackled by second and two at the Radnor 31. Joe Paoletti keeps. Tackled by Reese Evans. Charlie Knox carries for the Tiger. For the round of 25, first of 10, Marco Newton. Second down and 10 at the Radnor 25. Charlie Bucks carries for Marco Newton. Chopeletti's pass is intercepted by Radnor's number 5. For the Raiders at the Radnor 20-yard line. J.P. J.P. Moore passes to Scott Belleville, tackled by C.J. Lane. Field timeout. Radnor calls timeout. Reese Evans on the punt. Bell for the carries. Full banner. Carries for the Raiders for a gain of 45 yards and a Raider touchdown. In to attempt the point after touchdown. Out of a Scott Belleville hole, number 82, Matt Liotta. Matt Liotta's extra point attempt is good with 3 minutes, 18 seconds remaining. Ryan Joslin and Charlie Box in return position. Eric McKee on the return for Marple Newtown. Return first and 10 Tigers from their own 27. Charlie Box carries. Tackle by number 15. Joe Paoletti keeps from the hotel. Paoletti keeps from the hotel. Joe Paoletti passes to Eric McKee. To the Raptor 40. First and 10 off of the team. Joe Paoletti runs out of bounds, forced out of bounds by Raptors number 56. Second and 7. Timeout on the field, timeout, right? Joe Paoletti keeps. Charlie Box carries from Arnold Newtown. First and 10 Tigers. Charlie Box carries. Tackled by Dante Hobson. Game three to the 21-yard line. Second and 7. Closing ball's incomplete. The ladies' plus, attendant for Michael Schumacher. Penalty marker is down. Two penalty markers. Personal correction. Holding called against Marco Newtown. The second penalty flag was a sideline warning. Second and 25 for the Tigers. Third and 25 for the Tigers. Joe Paoletti passes to Johnny Small, pushed out of bounds by Damian. Top end of the field timeout, Marco Newtown calls time. Fourth and 16, the Riders 30. Joe Paoletti's pass for turn from the 18-yard line, number 3, Tommy Duchesne. Scott Belleville carries for Radnor. Scott Belleville carries for Radnor. Penalty marker is down. Dead ball foul. Illegal procedure. Radman. Scott Moore, the Chinese, for Radman. Reese Evans into punt for Radman. Downed by number three, Tommy DeShan. Charlie Box carries the ball from Utah. Penalty marker is down. First of 18 for Marple Newtown. Second and 10 for the Tigers. Joe Galletti keeps pushed out of bounds by Tom Hannum. Charlie Box carries for Marble Newtown. First and 10, Tigers. Brian Joslin carries for Marble Newtown. 6 for the Tigers. Joe Bialetti passes to Eric McKee. Joe Bialetti passes to Joey Small. Charlie Box carries for the Tigers. Charlie Box carries for Marco Nuzza. First and 10, Marco Nuzza. At the round of 27. Joe Bialetti keeps for the Tigers. Tackle by number 12. Joe Bialetti and the Tigers. First and goal, Marco Nuzza. Charlie Box carries for the Tigers, penalty marker is down. Holding is the penalty check at the Rattler 18. Charlie Box carries for Marco Nuzza. Second and goal. Time on the field, timeout, Marco Nuzza. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, accelerate. Second and goal, the Radnor 13-yard line. Penalty keeps for Marco Nuzza. Penalty markers are down, out of bounds. Dead ball foul, personal foul against Radnor. Second down. Out of a Cooper Conroy hole, 24-yard field goal attempt by Jimmy O'Brien. Jimmy O'Brien's field goal. First and 10 for Radner from their own 20-yard line. Scott Belville, gain of 6 for the Radner 26, second and 4 for the Raiders. Scott Belville carries for Radner. Tackle by number 77, Ryan Lane. Scott Belville carries for Radner. Tackled by Eric. Third and 10 for the Raiders. Down at 17. Reese Evans into punt for Radner. Charlie Box in punt return position for Marco Newtown. Ryan Joslin carries from Marple Newtown, tackled by Scott Belville. Penalty marker is down. Dead ball foul, personal foul, called against Radnor. Charlie Box carries for Marple Newtown. Charlie Box carries for Marple Newtown. Ryan Joslin carries for Marple Newtown. Charlie Box carries. Tackled by number 12, Mark McKeon. Joe Paoletti carries for the Tigers. Charlie Box carries for Marple Newtown. Charlie Box carries for Marple Newtown. Charlie Box carries. A gain of 4 and a Marple Newtown touchdown. Into attempt the point after touchdown out of a Cooper Conroy hold, number 18, Jimmy O'Brien. Jimmy O'Brien's extra point attempt is good with 5 minutes 18 seconds remaining. First and 15, ball to 26. Scott Belville carries. Gain of 36 for the Marble Hometown, 36 yard line. J.P. Morgan's pass intercepted by Joe Paoletti. Brian Joslin. Brian Joslin carries for Marple Newtown. Third and one at the 12. Ryan Joslin carries for Marple Newtown. Calories from Marple Lutin. At the Marple Newtown 19. Joe Pelletti keeps.
Santa Paula cometiendo viva on the floor.
First and 10 for the Tigers from their own 25. From Marple Newtown. Joe Pelletti takes a knee. At the 22-yard line. Third and 12.